And I love it how nobody is worrying about the kids.